Quite a sight over the South Bay today. Look at that big flame, thick smoke seen rising above the Chevron refinery in El Segundo. Oh, now, this was a controlled, albeit unscheduled, burn-off. In fact, El Segundo Fire Department says it wasn't planned, but a fail-safe procedure that happened because of a power outage. Smoke could be seen for miles, and it didn't really help the air quality, but there was technically no threat to the community.
All that